12 months, we have 18 months.
18 months. This interim judgment merely says, consider them. It's another matter whether I'll be selected or not. They run the courts. I undergo the course. I'm an in-service candidate.
That 18 months is only for in-service. Who's working?
Yes. One time.
That is when the High Court has said,
I would have some NMD.
I'm an in-service candidate. And distance education for us, which was specifically designed an NCT approved course.
Are you in services?
In the private school and in the aided school. No?
You're still working.
Some of them are not working.
But this was only to
But some of them have removed as from the private schools after this. Some of them are not in service. Therefore, they were having some urgency in getting this back.
So, you are not in service, then you are not entitled to.
So, therefore, my umbrella submission is, since the selection is not yet over and there are still posts vacant, therefore, there is an urgency in this matter.